Hi, Local Search Canada here. This video was created to show small business owners how to get on Google Plus Local in 5 minutes or less. First, go to Google Maps and type in the name of your business and city. And then hopefully your business appears on the left. Here we're looking at Sushi N, one of my favorite restaurants. Click on the business name and up pops a more info window. And then click on more info to go to the local Google Plus Local page. And then scroll down to manage this page and click there, and now you can manage your local Google Plus Local page. You'll be redirected to a signup page where you want to edit your business information, suspend the listing, or this isn't your listing and you want to add a new listing. So you want to edit your business information, so click on the radio button here and then scroll down to continue. But first read validating your listing. So this is what Google will do. They'll send you a letter containing a PIN through the mail to the business address, and then you continue, and now you can update your information. The most important information is the basic information with your business name, the address, phone number. This has to be perfect or Google will not be happy with you. Description, website address if you have one, and category, also very key for Google to properly have you on their Google Maps and in their local search. You can update the hours, you can update the payment options, you can upload photos. Very important to have some nice photos there of the inside of your building or inside of a restaurant. That's perfect. Or videos, even better. If you have good quality videos, you can just upload them here. And then some additional details, and then you just scroll down to the bottom and submit, and you're done. In a couple of weeks you'll receive a PIN in the mail, and you own this Google page and you're now on the web. Thanks, and for more details go to our localsearchcanada.com, or you can check the YouTube description for detailed links if I've mentioned them in the video.